So let's take this off here. So this looks freaking nice. When they wrap this thing, they wrap the whole thing. I mean, the side looks, the graphic just comes out perfect looking. That is nice. And I like the layout of the cabinet too. Like the way the fins are. That's smooth looking. That is nice. And look at that front panel they did. That is this huge front panel. That is really nice looking. That red trim all throughout the whole thing. They put the graphic on here. That control deck looks real nice. And see how they use the convex button instead of concave? Oh, those, they sound kind of nice. They're not real clicky. I intended to replace all this stuff because I like the convex instead of concave. I don't know what to decide. I probably do want red on both sides though. I'll probably replace them later. We'll keep them as they are for now. And they use smaller buttons for player one, player two, and the coin, or coin one and player one, and same here. Like, those are smaller buttons than your regular button. That's kind of cool. I really like that, actually. Nice LED mouse. Hat mouse, that's good. And then you got a 32-inch screen. Boss speaker, 6-inch. And then they graphic this, too. I mean, that is nice. This is your... I think... Is that for the Wii? I'm assuming that might be your sensor for the Wii. Don't quote me on that yet, though. And then... Unbelievable.